gets hard. You know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We make these memories for ourselves. When our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home. Loving can heal. Loving can mend your soul. And it's the only thing that I know. I swear it will get easier. Remember having every piece of you. And it's the only thing we take with us when you die. We keep this love in a photograph. We make these memories for ourselves. But our eyes are never closing, hearts forever broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. And if you hurt me, well that's okay baby, only words bleed. Inside these pages you just hold me. I won't ever let you go. Wait for me to come home. Wait for me to come home. Oh, you can fit me inside the necklace you got when you were 16, next to your heartbeat where I should be. Keep it deep within your soul. And if you hurt me, well that's okay baby, only words please. Inside these pages you just hold me. I won't ever let you go. When I'm away, I will remember how you kissed me under the lamppost back on 6th Street, hearing you whisper through the phone. Wait for me to come home.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I would like to. Hello. Hello.
It's on.
Hello. Guys, please wait on stage. We need to felicitate you. I would like to invite Mrs. Swati Joshi from V-Chain and Dr. Srushti from MHRD to felicitate the triplets.
Hello, hello, check.
Shut up. Sir, this is not working.
You have Ruby ma'am ka details?
Yes.
Drummer.
Yes, sir.
Ruby has come.
Ruby ma'am has come.
Yeah. And she's a jury of poster, selfie, sculpture and installations. And all baki details wo baad mein. Haan, chalu.
Guys, Ms. Mrs. Ruby Aluwalia is here. She is our jury member for poster making, selfie competition, installations and sculpture making. So let's have a round of applause for Mrs. Ruby Aluwalia. Okay, next up on stage we have something very interesting and something which you have never seen before. That is what I feel. We have Pulsation, and yes, let me tell you something about them. They have no link, no FB profile, no website, and yes, the motto of their group is to create positive vibration amongst the people, explore the therapeutic effects of drumming, and make non-dancers start dancing, which is good for the health and body and mind. And yes, let me tell you guys, they are here to prove us, and I am sure they will prove it to us, that social drumming is cooler than social media. So let's welcome on stage the Pulsation.
Thanks, Shraddha, for a wonderful introduction. By the time these guys settle, I would like to thank Umeed for inviting us for such a good cause to perform here in front of you. And I'm sure whatever time you are here, you'll enjoy this evening. Thank you. The theme which we have dedicated to these cancer patients here, for the cause which we have come for. The second will be a rhythm that is drumming part of us. And third, again, we have a now as a dedicated song. It's been sung by us. So just be with us for 25 minutes maximum to enjoy this performance, what we are going to do for you guys. Thank you.
थोड़ा लाउड चाहिए क्या? I'll reduce the volume.
Yes.